Record. LSU 7-3 overall. 4-2 SEC West. Arkansas 4-6. 1-5 SEC West. Storyline. It was an auspicious start for LSU's offense against one of the worst defenses in the SEC. 3 punts, a missed field goal, and a touchdown in 5 first half possessions besides the end of the half. Kneel down. While LSU's defense limited Arkansas to a field goal and a TD on its last possession of the first half and its first possession of the second half, LSU's offense got in gear in the second half. The Tigers scored on their first 3 possessions of the second half, and that was that. Notable numbers. LSU cornerback Dante Jackson had a killer day, 7 tackles, 2 pass breakups, and 2 tackles for loss, including his first career sack. He roared in from Arkansas quarterback Austin Allen's blind side on the Hogs' second possession of the game, and waylaid him for an 8-yard loss on 3rd and 7 at the Arkansas 34. Post-game fallout. It wasn't the sharpest performance by the Tigers, but considering it came a week after LSU lost at Alabama 24-10, getting the win showed resolve. Arkansas fifth-year coach Brett Bielema may have moved a step closer to being fired as his career SEC record with the Hogs slipped to 11-27. Moving on, LSU plays a winless in the SEC. Tennessee, which reportedly fired head coach Butch Jones on Sunday morning. Arkansas hosts Mississippi State to begin a 2-game homestand to close the regular season. Quote to note, those are the kind of runs we praise him for. Those are the runs that we say are LSU football. They're tough. Those 5 to 6 yard rushes. LSU coach Ed Orgeron on running back Darius Geis's physical runs between the tackles.